My name is Belgin Aydın. I've been working as the Director of School of Foreign Languages at Anadolu University. We are responsible for providing intensive foreign language instruction to approximately 2,700 students each year. This is the main reason we love the global scale of English. It shows how much students have already achieved and how much more they need to learn. GSE has actually been developed with the aim of measuring learners' proficiency level. It's a scale, but we loved its granular structure and decided to develop our curriculum based on GSE. We think breaking down the big picture into small pieces is much more motivating and realistic for everybody involved in the process. Let me explain the process we went through in developing our curriculum. 2 years ago, we realized that everybody has a different perception of the language levels described in the Common European Framework. For example, a learner at B1 level might have different profiles for different teachers. So we thought GSE might provide us a clearer picture of what a learner can do at a certain level. And 2 years ago, with our curriculum group, we studied each objective in the scale and asked ourselves some questions. The first question was, do our learners need to achieve this specific outcome in the scale? Will it be necessary in their future life? If we decided yes, this is a necessary skill for our students, then we discussed how can we help them in learning the specific outcome? Do we have the necessary materials? Is it included in our coursebook? Do we need any additional material? Then the next question was being sure of whether students can really achieve what we are trying to do, and whether we are successful in our teaching methodology. I'm talking about testing. As a result, we had the first GSE-based curriculum, which we have been using for 2 years. We can talk about various impacts of the new curriculum. First of all, our students' success rate increased. We have more numbers of students who can reach the desired level of proficiency in an academic year. This is the result of increased motivation and awareness. Our students are aware of what is expected from them. They are aware of how much they have already achieved and how much more they need to study. Most importantly, they realize that they are progressing. I can also talk about the increase in our teachers' motivation. Being aware of what to teach, where their students are in the process, and how they can guide them for further improvement helped our teachers to be more sure of themselves. GSE Teacher Toolkit is my favorite. It is going to be one of the most preferred references I'll be using. You can find the answers of all your questions in your mind. You can search the outcomes, the ranges according to the skill, grammar points, or vocabulary topics. This will help teachers in planning their lessons and being sure about the appropriateness of the materials they choose. But most importantly, Teacher Toolkit will help testing units in preparing the questions at the right level. With each vocabulary item, each grammar point, we can be sure that we are asking the right question.